Thank you. Does anybody know who that guy is with? Is he a government official or a vigilante?